Thank you. Thanks to also Nick Hudson and Keith Abrams for joining me.